can find the club, maybe we'll find it up ahead. The Hilltop Mausoleum. This is where we have to get the key to go into the city, or to town, I should say. Cities didn't really exist back in the medieval times. Well, I guess they did. But I'm assuming this isn't a city. Yeah, what's this book say? You're entering a house of pain. Rumors abound of evil doings in the secret catacombs below this very hall. So, the house of pain is in effect, Joel. Say the house of pain is in effect. The house of pain is in effect, Joel. And everyone who steps up is getting wrecked. Everybody gets smashed. Okay, anyone who else wants to go? I have some good church organ music. Especially in a place like this. Anybody else want to go? What's this? There's our club. There you go, last post. Aha, maybe we have to smash the floors. Ah, so best double check the other ones just in case. Energy vial, always good. Nothing in there. Any others? Nope. Right, let's just head on down then. Get our sword back, because the club does have health, so I need to be careful about that. Travel sticky fingered imps, these fears will strip you down to your armored undies. So yeah, be careful of these guys because they can steal your weaponry and armor. Luckily you can just slash the beams. Maybe you need to smash these. Yes. Ow. Okay, we don't have a blue key, so no point going down there. Alright, let's check around here. Okay, can we just jump these? Yes. Don't know why I have my arm out. Oh god. No. Run, Dan, you idiot. Ah well. Well, that's what death looks like. That didn't go well for us. Well, hopefully we'll be able to do fine without using those enemies. Yes. Now is it the green one we got or the blue one? Green one. Squish. The club is also a very powerful weapon, but like I said, it's got pretty much ammunition to it, so. Ow! I stole my sword! See? Got it back. Now, if you don't kill those things quick enough, they can run off with your weapon, so beware of that. And if you do run off with them, you can't get them back. Stained glass demon is the master of the mausoleum. His wretched soul lies preserved inside a frozen glass heart, shrouded in a veil of darkness beneath the mausoleum. You find this pre-frozen menace. So we're gonna fight some crystal demon. Everyone dies. Heal up. And we can also refill our bottles from these things. And full health. Anything around here? Nope. There's our blue rune, so we can get out of here. So now we jump back down the hole. Continue on our way. Hopefully. So we also need to find the chaos rune somewhere. Get the club out. Smashy, smashy. provided we can find it somewhere. Oh god. Run! I'm not gonna die to the floor this time. Man, we found sheet music. Where would we use sheet music? There'll be an organ around here somewhere then. Okay, I was ready for that door. Is that a little checky check of around here? Nothing there. Can't break the window. Oh, we're running out of clubs, so we probably should stop doing that. Oh, hello! So do we give him the music? There we go. Yay! Grab that, grab our chalice. Toeet to woo. Now if I'm right, we can talk to this guy. Come on, talk. And we should be able to get a Reese like thing for our club. Nope, I'm wrong. Let's put some more crossbow bolts. What's this say then? There would be Phantom of the Opera, this is the thing that we just did. So, as our reward for the, what do we call it? Give him the music. Anyway, we can't skip the step there, because I forgot where the door was. Anyway, through here. Oh god, more glass to break if we didn't use up all of our club. Ooh, more throwing daggers, more useful. And burn the crystal heart. And I'm sure the stained glass demon is going to be very happy about that. Ow! Spikes. Smash those. We got ourselves a replacement shield. Okay, let's get on out of here. Let's deal with what we got upstairs. No problem. Just break out the crossbow. And up we go. Last bit of healing. That's not good. Oh good. The demon's heart is only vulnerable part. Ow. Shoot. Okay, I think I might need to use my shield for that bit. Heart attack again. Okay, so he's got a good few attacks, but we're whittling them down. No stumbles. Okay, come on, we can get him. So close. One more bolt would be good. Do you want to do a throwing knife? Just to save a little ammo. We'll block that. Boom! Throwing knife to the heart. Always kills him. Boom! Shattered to bits. Get the skull key. First boss defeated. And we go to the Hall of Heroes. Hooray! So let's see what we get this time. You see Dan's head there just kind of like teleport in after him.
Back from the battle so soon? It must think it is a hero by now. But only a true hero is worthy of a place in the Hall of Heroes.
Oh, so that's called the Hall of Heroes.
See the ghostly statue of your fraudster self? When it has turned solid, a true hero you will be.
So that's our goal. We want Dan to become a true hero. What does this book say? Depending on which of the heroes stand in front of it, that tells us how the statues work. So let's see who we get this time. Not you. Not you. Must be someone upstairs then. Nope. Wrong about that. Is it Tim again? Oh, yes, it is. We have to.
Hurrah! I knew it would take more than an army of the evil dead to throw your strides at. I have something that may help you on your quest, Captain. I give it to you freely, though I have no idea what it is.
Well, pass it up then. Ah, it's a health vial. Yeah, sometimes they don't give you weapons or... you can get three things. You either get weapons, you either get shields, or you get life vials. All of which are useful. Let's get on out of here. And we need to go back to the Cemetery Hill level. Because we not only did we not get the chalice, we also didn't get the things behind those rocks. So let's go and do that now. Sent back to Cemetery Hill. Because we want all those chalices, don't we? And all of our shiny treasure. So you gonna play the cutscene again? Yes, it is. Dear, while we're doing this, we have a quick sip of Coke.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Ah, nice and delicious Coke. Alrighty, so let us go on. And now we have our club. Put through throwing knives. Why not? Stab it. Chappity, chappity, chappity.
Stench of old witches. A coven of the warty old hags lived here once, unholy fires burning all night while they brewed up unspeakable muck in their cauldrons. They moved on years back, but the smell still makes our eyes sting.
Thank you. Slash, slash, slash. We also need to find where the chalice is being hidden. Sound of smash. We got a coven, witches and witchcraft music. Witch's coven would reach the height of its power only when all the sacred flames were lit. Witches have been known to help the questing adventurer, yet they are reclusive people and have been summoned by the aid of magic charms and talismans. Let it be known that help from witches rarely and freely, and witches will often not make a request to the adventurer before such as help is given. If you wish to summon a witch, remember that they are quite territorial. Any signs of previous witch activity is a good indication that a witch can be called upon. So we can call upon a witch here, but we don't really have any talismans to use. So unless we find one, not going to be doing much good here. There's a lot of locked doors here. Something tells me we can use a nice bit of flame. Can we use this one? No, I guess we'll use this one. Come on. in the fire. There we go. So now we've got a flaming club, which allows us to set fire to things and do more damage if need be. There we are. Again, the sword. Ooh, got ourselves a copper shield and a witch's talisman. Oh, there's vile zombies. Heal back up. Still can't get that, but I'm sure we'll find a few more enemies that we can fill up the chalice with. Okay, let's use this witch's talisman. Like I said, use the witch. Must be here. Must have to stand on this. Sign of which territory. We just have to find somewhere else to do it then. Guess we'll have a look around the level, see what we can find. Because we do have this area over here as well, don't we? Smash these rocks. Kaboomzy. We nearly had a club, that's not a good thing. There is a snake there, so let's see what we can do with that. Oh, new club, yay! Club is a crude but effective weapon. Bash of it, burn of it, but beware, one bash too many and it'll break. That's what the percentage is for. We can use the talisman here. Can't bash the floor in. So if we could, it'd be showing damage. Anything else around? Nothing else around. Let's let the meme over it. Yeah, you can collect the chalice. Let's bring these guys all together and then. I'm sure you're getting away from that. Got our health. Can't use it here. No. Must be in this level though. Let's go collect our chalice while we're here. Chalice got. Can we summon in here? Nope. I just want to double check in here. Can't smash these down. Oh, hang on. It's making a different noise. Yeah. The devil. Guess it's just the noise make when they hit certain places. Oh well. I'll figure out what that is for later. It's bound to be another area you can use it in. Or at the very least, it would take it away from me if I couldn't use it here. Anyways, get up the hill so we can go collect the Hall of Heroes stuff. Oh god, wrong button. Before I keep thinking X is jump, it's circle. Let's heal up. Oopsie, oopsie. Do that. this game again. Getting the gold. Heal up. Full health, yay. And finish the level. Let's go to the Hall of Heroes.